What is going on, YouTube? Officer Redfield here, and I'm going to be bringing you some of Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. We're going to be following the story of Iden Versio and Inferno Squad. This has actually been one of the few things in Battlefront 2 that I was actually pretty excited for. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Oh, I guess they're doing the Rogue One style opening ish. Yep, they're definitely following kind of like a pace of Rogue One.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Special forces? Well then. There's the woman of the hour.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio.
Commander?
You must be important. Look at me.
Look into my eyes.
So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code.
Good lord.
You know we can really use someone like you.
The cinematics of this.
It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code.
Did he just say tink on my offer?
The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
Come on, let's leave her, babe.
VZ. 626. VZ. 626.
All right.
What have we here?
Inferno.
ID-10 tactical droid. You were way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified.
Yes, I am remotely activated.
Download the ship schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear me, which they cannot. I don't mind saying that I don't like you, not one bit. Don't touch that.
All right, let's see here. Nothing of import on this screen. So do I? Oh. I found Iden. You know what? I don't like you. You go night-night. All right, what do we have in here? Ooh, I found a collectible. Don't know what collectible it is, but hey, I found something. Just checking all these. Anything else I can slice into? All right.
Too much. Do I? You know who's in a cell phone, right?
Let's go this way.
Command will report on that Imperial transmission.
Slice through the door. Stealth detection meter shows when rebels growing awareness of your presence. When it flashes, they enter full alert.
Hey, how's that equipment coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected.
Looks
like
he
has to bring
things up, but
I'll pass it along.
Alright. Too many rebels.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, that. Okay, note to self. That is bad for the droid. But at least I have a repairable chassis. Nobody heard that. Splendid.
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time.
Alright. There we go. Hop into the vent. There you are, ma'am. Alright. Slip on through in. Ooh. Easy fix.
Right on time. Let's go.
Sorry for running late.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Alright.
Joy, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
Good night. Alright, droid shock. Droid shock's eliminated when the meter is full. If when aimed properly, it can also disable vehicles. When Iden damages enemies or perform headshots or stealth takedowns, the meter refills. Okie dokie.
Zap him.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would erase too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every...
The rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Alright, so we're just gonna go with first-person view just because it's what I know. It's what I'm familiar with. Ooh.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Alright, let's take you down. Oh, corner. Can I just slip through here? Maybe? Shit! All right. No. No alarms were raised. Perfect for me. Oh dear. Okay.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Looking for enemies. Shock. Agent has. I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Alright, so there's an officer. We'll just blast him.
I've located the encrypted intel.
Alright. Encrypted intel. They won't be getting that message.
There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
All right.
It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Time to rock and roll. Pull that off. There we go. Can I get this door? There's nothing gonna be bodies left in here. All right, cool that shit down. Go. I'm just gonna search this area over here, make sure that there's something.
Slice it.
I just wanna make sure I'm not like missing out anything. So I'm just gonna check these hallways. I can't vault over that? Damn it. Alright. Guess I gotta take the long route. All right.
Slice this.
At least they're not gonna be able to follow me. I watched like a brief tutorial too on like what to expect from like basic gameplay elements in the story mode. And really neat and cool thing was the shooting the door lock. Alright, threat analysis. Alright, guy up top. Okay. Hey, you rebel bastards. I'm gonna be making my getaway now. Oh dear. What do you got in here? Got anything good? Nope. Ah, well, you're dead anyway, so. I love the fact that they, like, managed to make the blasters feel like they have recoil in them. I mean, in comparison to, like, the, blasters in the first EA Battlefront. Oh, well, they got Aiden's good side, at least. How the fuck? Okay, so I have to go this way. Maybe I went the wrong way? Maybe? Yeah, I did. I went a little too
scan ahead.
Far. Dick shot! Dead! Alright. These rebels don't even know what's hitting them. Alright.
Need a slice.
Slice this. Is there a door panel I can shoot? Nope. Oh, come on. Get the door open!
Need to disable.
Time to go! Okay, yeah, this is getting a little too dicey for me!
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction. 3, 2, 1.
What a fucking start to this game! This is gonna be a good one. Miss me, rebel bitch.
Agent Hask.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko. Those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. The landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Job S incursion?
Dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Everyone still remembers Job S.
And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
What the hell is Job S?
Today, the rebellion dies.
If anybody's seen Return of the Jedi, they're gonna be horribly disappointed. Alright. Sometime later. So cool! Just like that whole recreation of the Super Star Destroyer going down.
Fiat, you fool. Get me Inferno Squad, now.
Yes, sir. Stratcom, get me Inferno Squad. Eyes on, boys.
Commander Versio, report.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral. But we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star shield generator?
It's screwed.
There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
Oh, I want to start sniping people!
Dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.